Neo Grunfeld defense with 3, d5, 4. Bg2, bg7, 5. Nf3. Intense. That was a serious game. White really outplayed black in that one. Black had a good opening, but white was on another level. White was a cut above black in the middle game. Opening with the queen's pawn. The Indian game begins by controlling the important e4 square with the knight, rather than a pawn. By taking control of the crucial d5 square and creating a space on which the knight can move to c3 without obstructing the c-pawn, move c4 helps to create a strong center. With the help of the king's Indian defense, white can get ready to develop the bishop to g7 and create a powerful center that black will later try to damage. The light-squared bishop is getting ready to be fianchetto on g2, where it will be positioned on the long diagonal. Fianchetto move bg7 places the bishop on the long diagonal. Fianchetto move bg2 places the bishop on the long diagonal. The light squared bishop can advance and the c4 pawn is attacked when d5 occupies space in the center. This develops a knight from its starting square, activating it. This poses a risk of winning a pawn. That was a free pawn. Castling gets the king to a safer square, out of the center of the board, while also developing a rook. Castling kingside tends to be safer because the king is further from the center. Castling develops a rook, while also moving the king to safety. Castling to the same side of the board as the opponent tends to lead to less sharp positions as compared with opposite side castling. This develops a knight from its starting square, activating it. This activates a queen by developing it off of its starting square. By doing this, a bishop moves out of its beginning square and into the action. Games Master. It is the final book action. While not a mistake, that is also not the wisest course of action. That's good. Now that the rooks can see one another, they can defend one another. It is ideal. Thus, the attacked pawn is protected. That is good. When the queen retreats, this attack wins a tempo. It is ideal. The queen is therefore moved to safety. It is ideal. The best choice is this one. It is ideal. What I would have advised is that. It is ideal. That is a logical response. It is quite good. This buys time by putting a rook in danger and getting it to flee. It is ideal. By posing a threat to a bishop and compelling it to flee, this gains a tempo. It is ideal. This move puts the bishop on a safer square. This is the only good move. It is a great move. A powerful play. It is quite good. Very precise. It is best. Among the best actions. It is quite good. This may succeed in winning a bishop. It is incorrect. There was only one good move in that position. This misses an opportunity to threaten winning a bishop. It is a miss. There was just one smart move to be made. That falls flat. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. Recaptures. It is ideal. It's all right. That's good. That's a decent move. That's good. By moving a rook from its starting square, this activates it. That's good. Perfectly on point. It is ideal. The best choice is this one. It is ideal. This poses the risk of producing a passed pawn. It is incorrect. This poses the risk of producing a passed pawn. It is incorrect. There was only one move that was effective, and this wasn't it. It is incorrect. This is the only move that works. This threatens to reveal an attack on a knight. It is a great move. This makes it impossible for the adversary to win a queen. It is ideal. This reveals an attack on a knight. This is the only good move. It is a great move. What I would have advised is that. It is ideal. That knight was a free one. It is ideal. This checks the king while also exposing an attack on a rook. It is ideal. This ignores a more effective approach to sidestep the enemy knight's check. It is incorrect. Recaptures, from a previous move. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. Backs off. It is ideal. This develops a piece while also winning a tempo on a queen. This is the only good move. It is a great move. This blocks the attack on a queen that could have been captured. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. Thus, a pawn is lost. It is a mistake. That pawn was available for free. It is ideal. This loses material. This threatens to reveal a check. It is a mistake. This overlooks an opportunity to win material. This allows the opponent to check the king with two pieces at once. It is an inaccuracy. This simultaneously checks the opponent king with two pieces. It is quite good. This steps away from the checking queen. This is the only good move. It is a great move. The knight is thus brought to safety. It is ideal. This avoids the knight's check. It is ideal. This makes a check on the other team's king apparent. It is ideal. This prevents a queen on the other side from checking. It is ideal. Very precise. It is best. This avoids the queen's check. It is ideal. Perfectly on point. It is ideal. This suggests exchanging items of equivalent value. It is ideal. This keeps the material balance in check with good commerce. It is ideal. Recaptures. It is ideal. The knight can now control more squares as a result. It is ideal. This moves the bishop to a better location, allowing it to control more squares. This threatens to play checkmate. It is best. Intense. That was a serious game. White really outplayed black in that one. Black had a good opening, but white was on another level. White was a cut above black in the middle game.